Drink number one, we have to start here, Savannah, the youth killer. That's a joke, but South African young people really love this drink, and I can't fault them. Like, honestly, it's value for money, number one. It tastes very good, I must say. For me, it's not my drink of choice because it just has like a beer taste, and I don't like beer. There it is. Like, it's very crisp, it's clean, and I don't know how to explain it because I don't know how to describe alcohol, but it's very, very good. I would give this a 4 out of 5 only because I don't like beer, but you can't knock it. It's very good, and the Savannah people know what they're doing. Secondly, we have Strongbow. I always have Strongbow. If I go somewhere and the alcohol variety or selection is not giving, this is just the one I'll just, you know, I'll settle on because I know what to expect. It tastes good. Can I open this? Ooh. Mm. Oh, you can't knock it. You can't knock it. This for me gets a 3 out of 5. Only because it's a bit difficult to open. You do need this, ladies. Don't use your teeth. Don't use your teeth, ladies. Okay, we have a Brandini Amber Sparkling Spritzer. And it's got its own thing to open, which I really, really like. Extra point for them. Wow. I've actually never had this drink. It's not really a cider, it's a sparkling spritzer, but I just chose to include it with the rest. Mm-mm. For me, this is just one of those drinks I'll be grudgingly drinking because someone bought it for me. Get that ring, like, just gotta drink it. I'd give it a 2 out of 5. Very easy to open. I love this mechanism, but for me, the taste is not giving. I don't know how to explain it. Yeah, it tastes very, it's got a bit of an artificial taste, and I don't know how to explain it. I'm sorry, not for me.
Sorry to this man.
Then we try Brutal Fruit. I'm not gonna lie, I'm very biased. This is my favorite alcoholic brand. I'm very biased, just letting you guys know now. This is also a spritzer, similarly to the Benin, and I'm sorry, this is how a spritzer is supposed to taste, and I love the flavor lychee. I feel like it's not a very common alcoholic beverage flavor. I would give this definitely a 4 out of 5. And why not a 5? Because it's hard to open. You have to have this. But the taste is there. The alcohol percentage is also there. Like, one thing I also love about Brutal Fruit is that it doesn't get you crazy drunk. It's so nice. It's like if you love sweet wines and cocktails, this is for you. Guys, this is how I got introduced to alcohol, Hunters. And this is a hard lemon flavor. I have not had this drink in years. I don't even think I remember how it tastes. So let's try it out. You know what? For me, this is a 5 out of 5. I cannot lie. I love lemon flavor. And I feel like it's that drink you can keep drinking throughout the night. You won't feel like you've had too much sugar. Like, this is really nice. Oh my God. Now we're going into brands we already know, just different flavors again. Let's revisit Strongbow Gold Apple flavor. Ooh. I've never actually had this. Love the smell. It smells very nice. You I must say, once again, strong bowl is very underrated. Like, this is so nice. Very nice. Honestly, 4 out of 5. Very, very, very nice. If you love apple flavor, dare I say 5 out of 5. Like, this is very good. Another one. This is Benini Blush. This is an it girl. You know when they say it girls, this is an it girl. I know, like, the girlies love this drink. Ugh. You just gotta love this opening mechanism from Benini. Like, this is so thoughtful. Like, yeah. This is a drink made for women. It's really made for women. Ooh! And it smells so nice. It smells very nice. Have I had Benini Blush before I drink it? Actually, I think I have, but I can't remember. Guys, I'm such a loyal person. Like, I'm very loyal to Brutal. Like, Brutal Fruit is my drink. Benini for me really, really tastes like alcohol, and when I drink alcohol, I don't want it to taste like alcohol that much. Like, come on. But like, there's just a weird, like, I want to say it's artificial, but it's not artificial. It's a very, like, I think black people who know Mgombo tea or Mbamba, I think in America it's called moonshine, like the alcohol people brew at home. It tastes like that when it's over brewed. Like, there's like a little taste where it tastes like slightly over brewed. I don't know how to explain it, but it's like a weird taste for me, but at the same time I can still see why other people like it, because it really does taste like you're drinking alcohol, but it's got flavor to it in terms of like very fruity flavors, but there's still like a weird aftertaste for me that I just can't get by. Benini, I'm sorry, is not for me, girl. I'm so sorry. Because of the smell, because this smells so good, I'll give it a 3. Because, whew, excuse me, I'm burping all the way through this video. But yeah, because this video, because, wow, guys, I'm really getting tipsy. I didn't eat before shooting this video. It's too, it tastes too much like alcohol. I don't want to know I'm drinking alcohol. Lie to me. Okay, the last one. This is my favorite drink in this world. And what I hate about this drink, Brutal Fruit needs to explain itself. What's this? I've noticed this drink has this. Can people just tell us, what is this residue? Yeah, can you guys see it here? I don't know why this flavor of Brutal Fruit Strawberry Rouge Spritzer always has like a weird thingy at the bottom. But this is my fighter. Oh, guys, I'm really tipsy. Oh my gosh. I'm such a lightweight. One drink. Not even gonna lie, one drink is all it takes for me. This is my favorite drink. This, ladies, if there's any drink you're gonna try after this video, is this one. Mm. 5 out of fucking 5. What? And it's so annoying. It's actually rare to find this drink. Sometimes you struggle, especially during December. Oh my gosh, you struggle to find this drink. It smells nice. It really does taste like strawberries. Very fruity, very cocktail-y. Like, I love this drink. This is my fighter. And she doesn't get you that wasted. But you do get wasted. The alcohol percentage is 4.8. Yeah. Can never go wrong with the Brutal Strawberry. Ladies, guys, that is the end of the video. Oh my gosh, I'm burping so much. Excuse me. If you love this video, let me know. I definitely want to shoot a part 2. I want to try, I'm tipsy. I want to try wine. Oh wow, guys, shooting alcohol is actually hard because you get intoxicated. But yes, thank you so much for stopping by. Please let me know if you enjoyed this video. I'm definitely gonna shoot a part 2. I wanna try wine spritzes. Not wine spritzes. Yeah, I want to try more wine spritzes and canned wines. That honestly is my drink of choice. And South Africa has such a large variety. Like when I went to buy these drinks, I actually saw we have a lot of canned wines, and I really want to like get into those. So in the next video, I'm going to review those. Let me know what you think of these videos, and then I will see you all in the next one. Bye.